I think of a time that the Holy Spirit led me in a decision and showed me his faithfulness, I always think of moving to our current house. In 2012, we had been married for 7 years, and to that point, we had been listening to the Lord by following his peace. If we were faced with a decision and we had a peace about one direction, that's the way we went. It was like hearing his voice, but not directly. However, as we were cleaning up the yard one summer day in 2012, Jess felt the Lord tell her to be ready to move in a year. This word was a surprise because we liked our house, we had just built a shed, our kids had friends close by, and we weren't expecting to go anywhere. So over the next year, we began packing and downsizing, piling up the boxes and checking off the projects. Feeling a sense of urgency, we even moved to my parents' house for a while to finish up some of the lingering, more intense projects. By November, we had finally listed the house. It had been a year and a half, and we were feeling like we hadn't heard correctly. The timing seemed like we missed it. Then our house didn't sell right away. It took 5 months until we accepted an offer. But the Lord had told Jess that he would lead us to a spacious place. So every place we looked at, I saw how it could work, but she felt like it was a closed door, and it had been that way everywhere we looked for months. And I'm sure we were driving our real estate agent crazy. But now we had to find a place to live. The Lord brought our friends Sam and Megan to mind. When we called them, they had just been called on a temporary assignment out west, and their house would be empty in May. It was perfect timing. And as they got their last boxes out, we were moving in. While we were living there, we looked at plenty of houses, and we finally found one that felt like home. It wasn't any of the things that we had pictured or imagined that it would be, but again, God was faithful. It had a wide open backyard and was a blank slate for all the things we would eventually do with it. It was a spacious place, just like he promised. Through all of this, we would have not went for it if we had known the end from the beginning. We would have stayed in our safe, comfortable house. We would have not planned a process that was 2 years long, involved two moves, and a period of time where we didn't know where we were going to live. But we learned to take God at his word, follow his leading, and listen when he speaks to either one of us. He led us to one of the greatest gifts we have ever known.